Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to upgrade your normal ChatGPT to ChatGPT Plus. So the main reason why I am upgrading is because they have come up with a new model, O1, which is the smartest model. Also, they are giving free trials of Sora with ChatGPT Plus subscription. So let's get started. So first thing, just come to the home page of your chatgpt.com and make sure that you are creating an account after signing in. After that, you need to click on this upgrade plan to the leftmost bottom. If you can't find that, you can click on the profile and you'll be having this upgrade plan here also. Click that, and the ChatGPT Plus is $20 per month. So you need to just click on get plus. If you want to go with pro, that's $200 per month. I'm fine with the plus option. Just click on get plus. This is the interface that you will be getting. So basically you need to fill out your card details, your location, address and everything. So once you have entered your card details as well as filled out your address and just click on subscribe, you will be automatically getting the OpenAI's ChatGPT Plus plan. And in the upgrade your plan, here you can see currently I'm having the $20 per month selected. So if I go to the interface, here you can see I'm having the all the models available. So we have successfully upgraded our ChatGPT from free to the plus version. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.